Rear foot stance. All of your weight is on the back leg. Foot is flat on the ground. Your front leg is bent and on the ball of the foot. This stance is used as a transitional stance. It can also be used to get out of some wrist locks.